On our 8th day in Ecuador, I changed my bandage and then we went to El Pailon del Diablo. The pain meds the doctors put me on made me so car sick and dizzy that I could not hike. So I took a nap in the car, and after about an hour, I was feeling good enough to do the small hike to the waterfall, which was absolutely gorgeous. Totally worth the effort. Then we drove to Tena and I got so car sick that I threw up again.
At least I feel better now.
Like and follow for day 9.